All right. Hey, Aldous, my man. What you got for us?
Many within the castle praise your bold deeds of late. I pray such good works continue apace. I've more tasks that require your attention. Pray, make your choice, sir.
Okay. Recover stolen item.
It grieves me to report an item was stolen from the castle's stores a few days past. It was a possession of the Duke's and a treasure of the realm. The Worm King's ring. The band was stolen under heavy watch. I fear it to be the work of someone within the castle. But first, the ring must be reclaimed. Will you do it, sir? You would do well to begin by asking the men and women of the castle what they know. That ring is a treasure to all Grancis, and a symbol of the Duke's authority. It must be found.
Learn more of the thief. That sounds good. All right. Let's inquire. Let's equip the quest. The Worm King's Ring. Okay. Castle residence to discover what you may. Discover what you may of the thief. Looks like there's somebody outside. Over here. You! What do you know?
Good Aldous told me there's been sign of thieving within the castle. Even should they escape sight, the castle's construction hinders all who do not know it well. Our villain had a guide, or had some occasion to grow familiar with the castle.
You think this place is that confusing to get around? I find that highly unlikely. It's pretty simple, you know? Let's go up here. Seems to be somebody in this room. The storehouse. What do you know?
I heard a report of an unfamiliar man seen within the castle's halls. They say he had the look of that sorcerer.
Sorcerer, huh? What do you know?
If there's talk of a sorcerer, it'll be Solomon, no doubt. I'd hoped we were rid of that rat for good. I do not relish the thought of his return. But the pilfered ring does bear a strong magical affinity. It is the sort of bauble Solomon would covet.
Bauble. Oh, what's up, man?
If it is work you want.
Is that all you gotta talk to me about? Okay, you don't want to discuss, you know, strangling your wife and me stepping in like a dashing hero and being thrown into the dungeon. No? I think not. Alright. So, Salamet. That appears to be the culprit. Allegedly.
Salamet. 'Tis a name that calls up bitter memories. Time was, the Duke held a council of magic scholars here in Gran Sorin, tasked with ensorcelling grimoires and trinkets. Salamet sat at the head of the council. His genius was unmatched, save by his ambitions. Once their research bore fruit, Salamet betrayed his grace and fled with the findings. He disappeared, leaving the corpses of his fellow scholars in his wake. I know not by what design he would reveal himself now. Perhaps aught about this ring that compels him.
No kidding. Hey, what are you reading here, nerd? Give me this book. Taking everything in front of you. Why'd I take a tray? That's so silly. Is this guy still being a jerk to me?
Oh, it's you. Bugger off.
Let me see if I have another present to give you. Ah, I have another cursed carving. Here, have one of these.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Again, enjoy it. So, I suppose we can leave the Duke's domain now and see where this quest is leading us. The locals. Move. Let's head out then.
Shall we speak to a few more people?
Sure. Let's speak to a few more people. It's like this dude knows something. Well met.
A sorcerer, eh? Can't say as I've heard tell of... No, wait. There is rumor going around of a quill-addressed man skulking about the quarry.
I don't think that was very PC of you, my friend.
More than his dress is odd if he's hanging around that place with no reason.
Shall we to the quarry? Salamet is an infant.
Confront Salamet. Confront him. Where is he? Ancient quarry. Okay. Let's head to...
It's on the tongues of everyone.
Drake Fire? Or Devil Fire? Oi.
Well, well. The Arisen. Toast of all grand sorrow. Does the work of all mankind save you a true destiny? If you insist on a game of cat and mouse, send me to see which role you will play.
Was that him? Is he dead?
The cat has claws, and more grit than the fools in the Duke's Guard, I'll grant. But alas, I'm at the time of the game, sir. Farewell.
You missed. You're a terrible sorcerer.
Learned what to do in this quest. We've lost him.
I mean, I think we did okay, you know? We beat them up. Alright, let's see where he went. Back to Grand Sorin, then. Will do. Yep, let's do that. Oh, Aldous, I've returned with new info. Salamat is a pushover.
Many within the castle, I've more than...
You fought him then?
I knew it was his doing. It is a shame he slipped the noose. Cannot allow him to run free. We must see him stopped and the ring returned before he can work more evil.
Renew my inquiry. Wait, look here, so where am I supposed to go now? Okay, let's keep talking to people, I suppose.
Someone may know of Solomon's whereabouts.
Yeah.
Well met,
sir. Where are they? Oh, they're in the Fountain Square. Fantastic. You.
Do you know of the Blue Moon Tower, friend, to the northeast?
Yes.
I heard a strange tale from a fellow merchant a few days past. Seems there's a man's been seen coming and going round there of late, all the way out there. What's more, they say he's chased off all the beasts nested there with some arcane magic. It's him, says I. That sorcerer, they say, stole some bauble from the Duke. What was it?
A bauble.
Quest knowledge. So Solomon's taken refuge in the Blue Moon Tower.
It would appear so. It's time to head to the Blue Moon Tower, and I have a port crystal right up there. How convenient!
We're here.
We are here.
If what I've heard holds true, we'll find the wizard.
He must
here.
Be above. Onward, Master. We cannot allow him to flee with the ring again.
They're armed, Master. So are we. We are also armed.
I'll take down the most
we have triumphed.
Strength in numbers, arisen.
Indeed. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Get him! Pretty sure that guy has hit his own friend. Boom! That was excellent. Oh, pretty sure I took that right to the face. You're gonna pay for that. Let's go this way. Seems they're expecting us.
Must be above. Onward.
Let me go ahead and use something fun. Oh, I'm vigilant.
Solomon, underestimate your peril.
Boom!
Don't know the extent of his power. Strengthen the attack in quick succession.
Did it.
Very well. I'll go at once.
Let's go.
I'm on my way. Get him!
Charge! Oh, that hurt. I like to keep the attacks on me so my party can take them out. Hold. Please stop attacking me, please. Oof. Okay. Just gonna heal up and take you out. Pesky archers. Ever so pesky.
This'll restore a bit of health. Did it?
Ugh. Okay, hold on. If you could restore a bit of my stamina, that'd be much appreciated. Salamet, I've come for your head.
Truly, the Arisen is a profession given to leisure. Or do you hope to earn your meals catching stray wizards for fear of actually facing the dragon? Alas, I'm not one for company. Let us be done with this. You've come to your journey's end!
It's a lot of talk for some dude who just got his butt whooped.
Working ring is a talisman of incomparable character. A vessel worthy of house.
What a joke. Where are you? Where are you?
Soul inhabit the ring.
Help me!
Come here. What?
Talisman!
I mean, I was gonna throw him off anyway, but if the game wanted to do that little animation first, that was funny.
All that remains is to see the ring safely to Sir Aldous. I've learned all right. What to do in this quest. Would that we had seen this place.
Poor Salamis. Killed in one hit. Alright, let's return to Aldous. We got the ring in hand, and we've returned.
Salamet is seeking. We must find him.
Here's the ring, sir.
The ring is reclaimed. I haven't the words to express my esteem, sir. A talisman of such power must be kept from those who would use it for ill purpose. The Duke will see it well guarded, and the faults in the castle's security mended. Pray let this lead us all to take greater care in the future. For now, you have my thanks.
Noice. You're welcome.
If it is work.
Okay, fine. Just ignore me, jerk.
Many within the castle praise your... I've more tasks that require your attention. Pray, I'd a task I wished entrusted to you, sir. But Sir Mercedes insisted it be hers instead. She was most adamant. Though she is a knight come in good faith to aid us, she remains daughter to Hearthstone's lord. It does my heart no ease to see her undertake such a dangerous errand.
Okay.
Alas, in the face of her ardent petition, there was naught I could do but accede.
Yeah, get on with it.
Can I ask that you at least accompany her, sir? She must be kept safe.
Well, what is the task?
My thanks, Arisen. Pray go and speak to Sir Mercedes.
Alright, maybe she'll tell me what exactly we're doing. Because you've given me no clues. Pride before a fall. Mercedes. What is it you ask of me? Did that dude have a quest marker? What's going on, boys?
The Stone of the North? Aye. Just tell Lord Julian rode for there not long ago. I don't ken the cause of the uproar, but I'll warrant the matter's well in hand. By all accounts, he's as skilled a diplomat as a warrior. Equal parts fox and lion, that one.
Alright, so I guess there's an uprise. Oh, is this the rebellion? Ah.
I take it you've heard. Then you'll know that this task is mine. I'll not be an idle burden on the Duke's hospitality any longer. And surely you've won enough glory, sir. Allow me this one chance to prove myself. You have my thanks. This matter concerns Lord Julian as well. There is talk of dark happenings at the Stone of the North. Lord Julian's watch. He set out for the hold himself some time ago. But there has been no word since. Someone must go and see what has become of him. As a fellow guest of the Duke's, I felt it my duty. I would forbid you from interceding, but you no doubt have your own reasons for going. I will not stop you from joining me, but neither can I wait. Follow if you wish, sir. I am off.
Windbluff Tower, eh? I know exactly what that is, and I have a port crystal to aid me. I'll beat you there. Where is it? Ah, yes. What's going on? What? Oh, Renadier is fighting them. Boy! Quit rebelling. You're being a jerk. Where's Sir Dario? Sir Dario. I won't die. Can I pick him up? Okay, I guess I have to have somebody to fight, so... Let's move on! there she is.
Viper! You colluded with Salvation to work sedition among the Duke's men!
Salvation? You place me in ill company. I'm a man of this world. Fantasies of death and redemption concern me not one whit. Now, legends.
I know that pompous accent.
If Duke Edmund were to best a second dragon, Francis would take the ascendant.
It's you.
Your neighbors ill want a giant looming at their borders, am I wrong?
Spare me your sophistry. The word neighbor sours on your forky tongue. Our lands have long sworn unstinting aid to any neighbor beset by the dragon.
Unstinting, you say? Tell me then, why has your lord father not sent your brother, joined by Hearthstone's finest steel? Why am I speaking instead with a bleating she-goat mocked even by her own men?
Whoa.
Retract those words, sir!
Yeah, retract them.
Else suffer what consequence?
You best get your butt whooped.
My honor clean in your blood!
And you? You will play her second? I would welcome the challenge.
Stay out of this!
Are you sure? Because, like, I am the Arisen, you know.
Open mockery of me and my homeland!
How's that even stay on your face?
I had thought, nay, trusted you are above
get
the
base
treasons of Salvation's like.
Get him!
The Knight's champion. An earthbreaker of your ilk is champion to no man, Julian.
Salvation? Damn a lot of...
Get him!
Talk of this auction and my attention. They were convenient to my purpose.
Springboard! Get him!
The day of Edmund Dragonsbane is past. He will not slay another worm. So what cause is served by sending men to die for his pleasure? The swift death of Grandis is the greatest mercy to our neighbors.
And what of those of this land who will die for your peace? Will you stand idly by while a people lose their land, their very lives, to a plague of beasts? You are no knight, villain!
Pray, think of the morrow. The dragon will come again to your home.
I'm gonna intervene. Screw this guy.
Who shall stand against him if we are spent? You owe the Arisen a debt of thanks, woman. Your she-god's pride is lost, but you've kept your head.
Make a pitiable sight.
Aid?
I knew. I am a meager choice to send as aid. I know it well. Still, I could not.
I can bring it back to life?
I am bastard, sir. Slain by your hand and brought back as well.
Oh yeah, you're my
defeat. Ill leaves room for argument.
You're in my debt now.
I shall return to the capital and place myself at the mercy of the court.
I like it.
They will have my confession and my head, should they wish it. And you shall have the glory, sir. Why not? I've no design on running. Even as I am, I've still some semblance of pride. I leave you with a word of warning. The revolt was but a diversion. The killing blow will be delivered elsewhere. Pay heed, sir.
That's interesting. Your cloak's kind of going through your shield there. Ooh, give me that back. Hey, cheer up.
Make a pitiable sight.
Aw, let me give you a present. How about... You want a flower? You want a lone flower, because you're feeling sad?
You needn't have.
Well, you know, cheer up, mate.
I must make a pitiable sight. I know.
All right.
I am a meager choice to send us aid. I know it well. Still, I could not.
All right. Well, cheer up. I'll see you back in Grand Sorn.
I fear I put on a shameful display. Lord Julian had the truth of it. Every word. I am weak. I serve no purpose here, save as hollow homage to an empty pact. Aids in name only. Hearthstone or Grancis, there's not a man in either who expected anything else of me. I knew it well enough, tasted it on every breath I drew. Yet still, I fancied myself a knight. A reason. I will return to Hearthstone. Not to lick my wounds, but to petition my Lord Father that Grancis' people receive true aid. I will not send you to meet the dragon with their fates weighing upon you. After, I shall return here to aid you however I may. I am a fool. Pray, accept this token. I haven't much to give, but it would please me to know it provided you some small comfort on your journey.
What? What are you giving me? Ooh, a cutlass. Where you guys been this whole time?
I cannot hope to grow strong overnight, but I will return a woman able to serve you. Until then, pray be well.
What does that mean?
I cannot hope to grow until then.
You want another flower?
Overnight, but I will return a woman able to serve you. You needn't have.
Yeah, why not? Alright, time to get out of here. Let's see if we can talk to Lord Julian in the prison in a second. When I finish the quest. Actually, if I finish it, will he disappear from the dungeon? Maybe I should look there first. I'm afraid if I talk to the dude, he'll be like, alright, we're gonna kill him now, and then I can't talk to him. So, let's see if he's here. Who are you? Oh, is that him? You look different with those clothes on, man.
Do you think me a fool for coming back? For not running? Perhaps I am. In truth, I hardly know my own reasons. I cannot think the Duke has any hope of victory in his campaign against the dragon. I thought it a mercy to speed the land to his downfall, and so I sought dissent. Better that men at arms turn and run than stand and die. With them gone, the people too would flee. I was sure it was the best way. The only way.
Coward.
Until I came to know you, sir. You brought doubt with you. Perhaps you might yet best the dragon, I thought. 'Tis a strange thing to find such hope unwelcome. Enough. Pray, leave this place. It ill serves you to linger here. Take this token.
Ooh.
Troubles. I have little need for such possessions now. Take all I have.
Wait, how do you have anything if you're in a prison? They let you have that?
Take it, Arisen.
Why are you blushing?
Pray that my sentence is stayed long enough that I may hear my fool's hope confirmed.
Alright, man. Well, I'm gonna take this airtight flask. Hope you don't need that. Aldous, I've returned.
It
seems the Stone of the North stands quiet once again. You have my thanks. 'Twas an ill surprise indeed to find Salvation's reach extends so deep within our ranks. 'Tis a testament to the rising fear within the people's hearts. We must be vigilant against such corruption, lest the duchy rot away afore the dragon ever comes.
Whisper, whisper.
What? Very well. I shall see to it at once. A matter of a most pressing nature has come to us. Make for the southern Waycastle immediately. I've received a report that one of the Duke's men has returned from afar, gravely wounded. He asks to speak with you, in all haste, Arisen. 'Tis odd his message was not writ in the report. An oversight brought on by haste, no doubt. Pray, fly to the Waycastle and hear the man's message, sir. Meanwhile, I am to see the Duke on another matter no less urgent. 'Tis a restless day.
Okay. What is this quest called? Honor and Treachery.
A matter of a most pressing nature has come to us. Make for the southern Waycastle immediately. Meanwhile, I am...
Hey, it's the Duke's daughter. Or wife. I'm filled with fear. Okay.
The Scrivener, the black cat here, can duplicate objects in your possession.
Here for business? Then you've heard not the news.
Who are you?
Madeline's in some trouble of late. She abandoned her shop and fled under cover of night.
What? No, I need... What is happening? Divine razors. Wonder if that's good for Renevere. They sure are fancy. So, what's going on here? What happened to Madeline?
I fear Madeline is caught up in an intrigue well beyond her ken.
Here for business? Then you've heard not the news. Madeline's in some trouble of late. She abandoned her shop and fled under cover of night.
Oh man, that sucks. After we gave her the silver idol and everything. Come on. Weird. Not a single person has a clue.
So, what do you say? I'm sure you'll find it anytime.
You don't know anything. Oi.
Madeline, the young woman what ran the shop, bolted past this very spot but a short time ago. Quite the beauty, that one. Looks like she was trying to lose some suitor come for her hand, eh? Boss, I have heard talk about her in some troubles. Might be she was fleeing the guard.
Uh huh.
Others must have seen what happened.
Someone here may know of her whereabouts.
Someone must know something about this matter.
Indeed. Anyone know anything? Oh, here we go.
Perhaps we'd best ask around.
Yes, tongues wag with talk of Madeline. Rumor has it she was dealing in illicit goods. Some authority uncovered her game, and she was forced to shutter her shop. I hear she fled, too, before the guards had a chance to arrest her. Just what was she up to? I'd like to know.
Oh.
Many's the person comes to...
Madeline's shop? Sure. Everyone knows of it. She bought the place when the first donor fled the dragon. Opened for business soon after. She has a fine head for figures. Bit stingy with the credit, if I dare say so. It's odd she closed so sudden-like. I'd wager there's more to this tale than we can say.
Yeah, I'd say so. Let's head to the quest marker. I bet she's in the slums, no doubt. Where is she? There she is. Man, she can run. Madeline, wait!
Madeline fled along the waterway below us.
Ow. Where does she go? Oh, that's the Blue Moon Tower. We've been there enough recently. What are you doing?
So I'm discovered at last. You must believe me. I've done nothing wrong. They say I dealt in banned goods. If it's true, I swear it was not my intent. I had no idea. But as I don't expect them to take me at my word, I was forced into hiding. I fled in such haste, all my goods were left behind. More's the pity, I suppose. Wish I'd thought to secure my dagger. It's a kind of charm what brings good fortune, you see. Maker's breath! That's my dagger! Oh, you beautiful thing! I can hardly believe it! I could just kiss you.
That's not even a good upgrade, so yeah, you can have it back.
I have not the words to thank you. It's been at my side ere I started my trade, many moons ago. But then, I've greater concerns at the moment. I've never seen trouble the likes of this. Even now, I feel the tears welling. It took all of my will and every last bit of gold to see that shop opened. And now, if you hadn't found me, I don't know what I'd do. Huh? No! Soldiers!
Really? Where?
Well met. We pursue a female merchant named Madeline. She is charged by his grace with trafficking in those queer medallions.
Whoa, hey. Not PC.
As a symbol of salvation, the sale of such is blasphemy and treason both. We mean to arrest her and uncover the girl's connection to the Zealot's leadership. We believe she is in hiding near here. Have you seen aught that might aid us?
No.
No? We have reports she fled here.
Ho! There she is!
Her escape! Forgive me, sir. Duty calls.
Okay.
You saved me. Thank you. As Arisen, I suspect lying does not come easy. I'm sorry to have asked it of you. I can tarry no longer. I must seek safety somewhere further off. I'm at peace with the loss of my shop and merchandise. Such things can be replaced. But parting from you is a blow far more cruel. What? I speak from the heart.
You barely know me.
It shames me to ask for more when you have given me so much.
Don't you dare ask me for money.
Might you spare some gold for my travels?
Here we go.
My hasty departure left me without a single coin to my name.
How about you sell those daggers, huh?
If all goes well, I shall pay you back in full.
That's a lot of money.
Most likely. Eventually.
You're the worst, but whatever.
Thank you. You show such kindness to this foolish girl.
Yep.
And I love you for it. Once I'm safely away, I will establish a new shop in whatever place my travels take me. And when my purse jingles once again, I shall track you down and repay my debt. Truly.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Kinda sucks that I'm not gonna be able to get your equipment anymore, though.
Well, I must be off. I must say, before leaving Cassidus with you, my life was utterly hopeless. But see how far I've come. I even had a shop of my own, if only for a moment. I can take pride in that. And as this adventure failed to kill me, perhaps I may even learn aught from it. Or not. I know not what fortune holds for you, Arisen, but I trust it will be terrific. please don't die. Promise me you'll come see me in my next shop. Farewell, Arisen.
Man, everybody's leaving. See ya. Alright, well, I guess that's it. I kind of, that like didn't really do anything for me. I lost money, I lost the daggers, I lost the shop entirely. What's the point? What? So odd. What did I get from that? It's time to move on, I guess. I will see you guys in the next part.